So, in case you missed the last one, Kate
Man, I should have
ran
done
to the
something.
security guard.
That guy was an
I didn't help
asshole.
her. What else? She's at an art school studying photography. I just got a flash drive to bring my friend Warren, who's like nerdy stalker guy. And now this is the parking lot outside the school. The school that looks like the school from Twilight, by the way, which I don't know if was intentional, but probably was because they're like, okay, we're making a game and it's set in the Pacific Northwest. So kids like Twilight, let's do Twilight. Okay. I think they're French. So, use what reference you have. There's no werewolves there that I've seen yet.
Now, this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do. Bastard.
There's lots of stuff to look at, but like the same
The whole
poster.
town is turning into one giant missing persons poster.
God, right? That's exactly what I was just saying. This poster's everywhere and it lets you look at it every time. Tattoo on calf of a dragon and a star on the inside of the left wrist. On calf. It'd be cooler if it was a tattoo of the calf of a dragon. I don't know if that means a baby dragon or like on the dragon's calf, which I kind of hope it's the latter. Look, it's a bike. Toilet papered bike.
Who toilet papers a bike?
I know, right? God, everybody in the school has
Good thing
attitude.
I don't have a car. Yet.
This symbol keeps being around places. I wonder if that. Oh, is that the Vortex Club sign? Which is like Illuminati, but not. Illuminati?
I don't get it.
Yeah,
How
that's.
could Zack and Victoria
Wow.
do that to me?
Oh, yeah, okay. So if you didn't see the last one, Juliet was in her room with Dana, and Victoria made Juliet think that her boyfriend Zach was sexting with Dana, her roommate. So Juliet got all pissed off, and something, something, I found a pregnancy test in Dana's room. And I kept it, which is gross, but they gave me the choice to, right? So why would I not?
Juliet still looks upset about Zack and Victoria. I don't blame her. Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Sorry about your dick of a boyfriend.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
I'm not,
Better
she
sooner
needed
than
to
later.
know.
Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke. Ha ha. I think Warren wants your attention.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max. I don't feel like talking now, Max.
Just trying to help you. Whatever. Well, that's a cool car.
Yo, Max, check it out.
No, I'll be over there in a second. I want to look at this again. Can I look at the bird? Take a photo of the bird. It means something.
Too bad those posters will be trashed and ignored.
Poor Rachel Amber.
Come on over here, please.
No. I don't want to yet. Get off my butt.
A new surveillance system. That's how it starts.
That's how they get you. Car theft warning. Multiple break-ins. Who will police the police? Well, that's where I left my ugly RV. Okay. Window. I can draw in the window.
That layer of dust is begging for my finger.
That's what she said.
It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes cleanly on it.
It'd be better if she wrote lean me and somebody knocked it over. Why is her thing like a fucking not smiley face? Aw, I'm so dirty. Take a photo.
I could use this picture for a Such series a rebel, on Arcadia Bay lots.
Seriously rebellious. I like this side of her. Oh, I got a trophy. Oh yeah, in this game you get trophies for taking pictures of inanimate objects, which is, well, not inanimate. I mean, you take a picture of that rockin' butterfly. But, you know, of stuff. That's the only trophies I know of in this game. I don't know. I've already got most of them.
Yo, well, not, Max,
I'm sure there's a lot. And there's only 2 chapters out so far. Let's look at Warren's car. It's like an old gremlin.
Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
The gremlin was the car
Please.
That Clarissa, and Clarissa Explains It All, always wanted. And yeah, I can't argue. It's still pretty cool. Pretty dope car.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Whatever, Max. You don't even have a car.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Ooh.
No problem.
Warren is perpetually friend-zoned. It's really kind of tragic.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
Dude, you're drive in the wrong an hour time, to the drive-in.
But then, so am I.
You okay?
Oh, Warren.
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The movie booty. Yeah, a cannibal holocaust, so you're a psychopath. That's cool. I'm busy.
No, I've been way too busy with class and life.
You know,
damn, girl,
life.
You had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
See? Psychopath. Cannibal Holocaust was the movie that people thought was a snuff film, right? Because it shows all these corpses and people were totally convinced that they were real corpses. So the fact that he's so super into Cannibal Holocaust, I mean, to me, I think that's really cool. But you're probably, your average people are probably like, that's weird. I don't know, whatever.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
See, Twilight, perpetual reference for these guys.
Sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
How so?
Sensitive usually means won't be having sex with you.
Oh, Warren, she's not gonna have sex with you.
You need a sensitive woman to kick your ass.
If I was lucky.
Sorry, Warren.
Speaking of taping fast, we
just go ahead and buy your fedora now.
An actual movie this week, but you seem distracted.
I don't want to speak about it. No, I need to talk. I'm only human, Warren.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren.
Well,
this is between you
I can
and me,
turn back time.
Not social media.
Don't insult me.
Don't tweet it.
Max, go on.
Instagram my time travel.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today. I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right?
Oh, shit.
You're one of the Jefferson's photo
groupies?
Oh, shit.
I'm one of his students.
Get your damn hands off her.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now.
How'd he know? I was taking a picture of a butterfly
Answer
on a
me,
bucket.
Bitch.
Nothing.
Nothing but a butterfly.
Yeah, butterfly in a bucket.
I'd respect you more if you told me the truth.
I don't need your respect.
You're clueless. You have no idea who I am or what I can do.
Actually, I have a pretty good idea of who you are.
Do not analyze me. I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Coffey.
Dude, lay off the blow, man. You need to
take
calm
a step
down.
Back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude.
Don't step in, Warren. See?
Hey, leave him
That's
alone.
What happens.
Nobody tells me what to do.
Can
not
we
my parents,
can we
not
stop Warren from getting
that
butt
whore
kicked?
In the bathroom.
That's kind of sad. Oh, I can't turn back time.
Max? Chloe?
No way.
Okay.
You again.
When she saw that same girl in the bathroom and she's like, oh no, strange girl, poor girl. And now she's like, Chloe.
Out of there now! Don't even try to run. Nobody. Nobody!
I'm surprised that truck could move that fast. And you can't turn back time then, because I just wanted Warren to not get his face punched in.
Man.
And I did not have
a
chance in that.
Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
There's no mofo
here. Oh,
and
thanks, Chloe.
What?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I want a bobblehead like that, though.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you.
There's that sign again.
Thanks,
what is
Chloe.
That?
It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So
perpetual
what
sunset in this town. I don't know. I can turn back time. Why don't you tell somebody,
no
by the
idea.
Way? I can turn back time.
I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole.
A weird thing.
Your
the weird
really
thing of the day is
Warren?
Not the kid with the gun.
Yeah,
the weird thing is discovering
time.
You can turn
not
back
the only
time.
One, Odette, and you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So weird
so
to be back
Seattle
here. Turning time back. Yeah. Too
I
much
guess.
Coffee.
It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
Let's talk about
I would think
feelings.
You'd fit right
Where
in
are you driving? Where
hipsters?
Are you taking me?
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
Don't go to hipstergirl.com, by the way.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for Mark Jefferson, creepy pedo teacher.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s.
And now he teaches.
I've always loved his work.
He must be doing really well for himself.
Teach. I'm glad you found a good reason to
Yeah.
Come.
See,
Don't you think
thanks,
I'm happy
Chloe?
To see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oh, snap. Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
You know.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit.
Guys,
you thought you'd hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're Ooh. Merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Mr. Jefferson. Yeah, Max. You're being such a bitch. Now, will you ask where she's driving, where she's taking you? By the way, I can turn back time. There's a lot of really valid questions and things that you should be talking about right now. But no. Let's look at your broken camera.
Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my
look
camera
at the road, Chloe.
Has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools.
Look at the road, Chloe!
If you can fix it at my place.
I do not like her
specific,
driving.
Tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
See, again, I feel like they watch Twilight and are like, oh, okay, that girl that has the really old Fred Sanford truck, we should do that in here because it's Seattle or Portland or the Northwest or America. I don't know. Why do I love this game so much, you guys?
Come on in. Don't be shy.
Okay.
The house
so
still looks
you
nice.
Guys were friends like 5 years ago. You leave for school and you don't come back. And then you don't call her, don't anything. And then she comes up on you when your friend's getting his ass kicked in the parking lot, she saves you and she just drives you back to her house. Okay. And by the way, you can turn back time. But it's a small, minor detail there.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
Before it was all
it's
like NSYNC
cool.
posters.
At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill out zone. My step fearer makes sure of that.
Hey
come
guys,
in and close the door.
I feel like
Put
Chloe
on some music
doesn't
while
get along
I medicate.
With people in the world. Okay, put on some music. Where do we put on music? Okay. Hi-fi.
It won't play without any power.
Uh-oh. Chloe, the hi-fi needs power. Yeah. Okay. I'll turn on the hi-fi. Oh.
Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Rammstein? KMFDM?
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
What? Oh, she's messy. Well, she's a rebel, you know? She's very super indie. That's a pitchfork.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
I just looked at... I didn't want to look at that. I wanted to look at the desk. Or I wanted to look at the laptop. What am I looking at? Use.
She looks super happy.
Does she? Looks kind of puffy.
She looks super sad.
Dude, she has all the feels.
She looks super stoned.
Wait, she has missing person posters too?
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Well, she just has them. How do you know she printed them?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Photography teachers? Nothing?
Not much. You know me. I like to observe the world more than participate.
I let my friend get his butt kicked in the parking lot.
Maybe you love to go clubbing every night.
Can you see me at a rave?
I'd dose those candy-flipping morons and watch them twitch into a DJ dance death rattle. Take a photo of that.
DJ dance death rattle is a really good name. She was kind of bitchy about that. I'm gonna say something else. Like, she's supposed to be my friend, right?
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Your mom? I take pictures. I understand life, Chloe.
Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
I have a Polaroid.
Doesn't
suck
sound
it.
That sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
Aw, Chloe, one day you'll find your butterfly sitting on a bucket. It's gonna be okay.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
I'm just gonna sit here while you rummage through all my
stuff. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair. Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Yeah. I want to break her snow dome. What the hell? What could the consequence be for breaking her snow dome? Guys, that was a load-bearing snow dome. Oh, I just did it again! I'm stupid. Oh, don't do it this time. Don't do it!
Thanks.
My subconscious just really wants to break that snow globe.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross. This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Digging around in the boxes under people's beds. I don't think I'd be friends
Sorry.
With Chloe.
I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
Everyone in this game is so upset. So much life being lived.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So why didn't you go?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Like, before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like Scientology. Everybody in
my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
It'd be so awesome if she put in like a Weird Al CD or something. It's gonna be something meaningful. Wait, do I have the CD? Can I play something now? Thank God. And now, let's lean up against something and think about the world. You guys might not be so sad if you don't listen to mopey music all the time. I mean, you have enough money for weed, Chloe.
You can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Just saying.
Chloe, are you okay?
Save a little of that money and buy a bus
awesome.
Ticket.
I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
And stop living with your mom, and you might get out of there. God, sounds so old, don't I? It's true, though. Get your shit together, Chloe. What's your problem?
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room.
Oh, okay. That's a good observation. Cool story, Max.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Oh, well, she has an old truck. Get a job, Chloe. I do love the soundtrack. I make fun of their emo music, but I really do love the soundtrack. I unlock the things I like, just because it makes me feel better about the world. I'm gonna go rummage through your house, Chloe. Late. Oh.
This must be Chloe's parents.
Oh, shit.
Man, I am nosy today.
Poor bird. No, bird. Open the bird. Open it. Open it. Oh, you guys. Save the bird. Although, I kind of want to see it fly into the window again, just because it made a funny sound. Bloop. Okay, we're gonna let it hit the thing again, and then we'll save it again. I'm not a horrible. One more time. Okay. I'm sorry. Just the sound made me laugh. Okay, I'm not. See, and you can laugh about it because you're not really gonna let the bird die. And see, that action has consequences. You let the bird live, and then it will continue. The bluebird line or something, and one of those birds will be president, and you've done something good for the world.
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Oh, she's good. You are alive because of me, bird. You better recognize. And I can turn back time. She's really not bothered by that whole thing. By the way. Oh, okay. Is that dust? Here's cocaine.
Act, React, or Die, a 21st Century Survival Guide. Whoa, apocalypse self-help. Dog tags, sweet. David Mattson.
I think I would play a game as just rummaging through a dude's house, listening to decent music. I'm like, I'm fine with that. Dog tags, that's cool. O positive. That might be critical, so remember, he's O positive.
Oh my. Chloe made this for Joyce on Mother's Day years ago. I see why she would keep it. Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop? Poor Chloe.
Chloe's 19. You're an adult. Get out of there. Uh-oh. If you don't like your stepdad or whatever.
The prices are late in their bills.
I don't know. Maybe it's the weather in the Northwest that makes everyone so mopey. It's all the vampires. I understand. At least we saved the bird, so I can feel like I've done something in this game so far. Ooh, clean your bathroom.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
Light switch. It'd be awesome, it turns into Silent Hill now. And so it's like, wee wee. Blood down the walls. Whole different game now.
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
I don't know what that is. What is fluoxetine? Is she just like, I hope you're not taking pills because they're pills? Yeah, I know, right? That's all she does. She's just going around like, let me look at all your pill bottles.
I like Chloe's new
Max
haircut.
Is in everybody's business.
She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Well, in case you weren't watching before, I totally made Max snake that girl's pregnancy test, which is just weird and gross. And the girl was like, why are you taking it? And I still walked away with it. And I don't know. I feel like it deserved a bigger reaction from that girl than just like, weird. Why are you doing that? Who takes somebody's pregnancy test? Well, Chloe's still upstairs moping, so I'm just going to continue wandering around your house. What up, level load? Put on all the clothes. Open the mail! Why? What's the problem?
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
I don't see you helping, Max. I hope when she meets Max's parents, she's like, oh, so, money troubles, huh? Oh, is that Kate? Kate with the bad hair. What up, Kate with the bad hair? Oh, yeah, I didn't help Kate when the security guard was on her case. Because I took a picture, because I'm an artist. Sorry, Kate. What of it? What do you want? What do you want from me? Huh? Okay. Look at TV.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
Chloe's parents can't afford cable. What's that cereal? Squeaknacks? Is that what that says? Squeaknacks? Oh, I totally took the pregnancy test. I grabbed it and she got so mad. And you can't touch anything else in the room. If you take it, she's like, you better leave right now.
Joy still works at
You can't even get the flash drive if you take the pregnancy test first. So I had to rewind everything. And then I took the flash drive and then I took the pregnancy test. So I couldn't get anything else. Just because I really want the pregnancy test. I want to know what happens if you take it. If you throw it in that guy's face and you're like, own up to your mistakes.
I'd love to go to Paris too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland.
That should say electricity bill and not Paris. I mean, seriously, you guys.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
I miss her food magazines. I don't really have a goal here. I'm supposed to go to the garage, I think, and I'm just like, dicking around. Like, hey, look, a base. Hey, look, a door. I remember this door from when I used to hang out here. Oh, I can go around the yard? I haven't been in the yard. What up?
I can feel autumn pushing out the summer.
Let's lean up against something
William
and listen to slow
awesome
acoustic guitar.
For us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Chloe's gonna lean out the window and be like, dude, you've been down there for like half an hour. What the hell are you doing? Aw, I remember that plastic chair. Aw, I remember the swing set. Yeah, oh yeah, if you take the pregnancy test, it's like, don't, you shouldn't do that because there are consequences.
So true.
And I took it anyway because I had another playthrough
like
where I didn't take it.
In Oregon. What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
I want to collect cinder blocks and leave them in my yard.
What about you?
Travelers. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Chloe's got issues.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally.
Max ain't hanging
we
off any cliffs
and
anytime
and
soon.
All over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
I don't know. I've seen some of her pictures. And Wild Butterfly on a Bucket was pretty awesome. I don't think it's going in the Getty anytime soon. Okay. See, recurring theme of this game. Let's sit and think about things. Okay. Just a swinging. Did the door shut itself? I thought they were mosquitoes. So like, that'd be like rad if it's just this thing of bees. It's the bees! I don't have an option to, like, I can't get out of this. I'm just swinging until she's done. And then they swoop down and she just dies in a pile convulsing. My EpiPen! Can I get up? Let's just think about the world. The seesaw with a cinder block. Okay. Jesus, that's a long time. Okay. And it's still sunset. It's always sunset here in Bigfootville. How do I get back in the house? I've locked myself out. Not the bees! That'd be an awesome like minigame. Oh, I re-looked at this.
Yum,
my
that
bad.
Looks tasty.
Oh, whatever.
I do miss Joyce's cooking.
I don't miss Joyce's cooking. She makes a mean magazine. I remember that pee stain.
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out.
Oh,
we got
Joyce
so
is a
busted.
Drunk.
Damn, it's the couch.
She's so surprised. Damn, you guys, it's the couch.
Looks like a shipwreck now.
Oh my god, you guys. There's a couch. And a TV. And a picture.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
It's way harsh, Max. Like, the composition of this picture. I wonder what Mr. Jefferson would say.
I guess they're aging these books.
Gah. She can be really judgy. I mean, say what you will about Max.
I
She's like,
be able to find the
poor
tools
me.
I need here.
And then, like, everybody else is just not good enough for her. Okay. Task at hand. I'm supposed to get the tools.
Boom. Precision screwdrivers.
Squeaking axe.
Except I can't reach them.
Problem solving.